We have taken objective apples. We have taken the sector. Clear the sector from enemy presence. We have secured the sector. Return to the combat area. We have taken objective Butter. secured the sector.
Haltet ihn im Auge!
Sector from enemy presence. We have secured the sector. Remain.
Hier, Munition für dich!
Danke!
Hat jemand Munition bestellt? Händler, ja! Munition!
We are losing objective Charlie.
Ah!
We are losing objective apples.
Flugabwehrgeschütze da! Fresche Munition!
Fifty of our soldiers remain.
Hier, ich habe ein bisschen Munition übrig.
We have taken the sector. Clear the sector. The final objective is within our reach. Soldiers remain.
Frische Munition! Granate raus, Horn zu!
We have taken objective apples.
Fine work, men. With the iron fist of the great Kaiser, we have smashed their defenses. Now onwards. Let us march to Amiens and bring an end to this war.
The initial attacks in the Kaiserschlacht campaign successfully broke through the British lines, forcing its armies back towards the city of Amiens. This vital railway junction connecting all Allied troops across France was Germany's true objective.
Liebste Schwester, es heißt, der Kaiser habe den Kindern angesichts unseres ruhmreichen Sieges einen Tag schulfrei gegeben. Ich weiß, meine Neffen hätten lieber etwas zu essen. Wir sind hier auf verlassene Lager der Briten gestoßen, die von Vorräten überquellen. Wir essen unsere Kriegsbeute buchstäblich auf. Es gibt Brot, Eier und Bier. Sobald wir Amiens...
Munition für dich!
We are losing objective butter.
Braucht jemand Munition? Thank you.
We have taken Objective Charlie. Sector.
Hier, Munition für dich! Munition hier! Mehr Munition!
The German eagle is soaring over Europe. The Allies will surely now beg for peace, with our great leaders dictating all conditions.
With Germany now controlling the vital railway hub of Amiens, the Allied armies in France would have been divided. And if Paris were to fall, the surrender of France would likely follow. In this situation, Britain would have no choice but to seek a truce while they planned their new strategy. This speculative situation would surely impact the outcome of the war.